Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. M2C, yes, everybody knows M2C makes a basher brace. How do you fit it on the car? I'm going to show you how. Stay tuned. So you see, everything is nicely provided in the kit. You have the bracing. Here's the M2C logo and everything. This is the front, so it has to be like this, but this is for the rear. This is also for the front. Then you have screws, the same length and the diameter. Small drill bit and a big drill bit. This is to pre-drill the holes, and this is to drill the holes afterwards to make them bigger to fit the screws. Let's get to it.
You start with the rear. You take the rear off and then you slide this in there. Like this. Sometimes it's very loose. Now it's very hard to get in there, but as far as you can go. Then you take drill bit and you drill very carefully through the holes. Don't touch the tread. So we're going to do that. And when that's done, I'll get back. So the holes are drilled first with the small drill bit and then with the bigger one from the other side. You have to pull this out, of course, when you do it with the bigger one. Otherwise the tread will be damaged. This is going onto there. And then the brace is going on. Then you know where to drill the other holes. So as you can see, the rear skid plate is mounted on there. I put 4 screws in there temporarily. I didn't threadlock them yet, just so I can know where the holes has to be in the front one. I'm going to put some screws here back in there, and then I'm going to drill through so you know where the other ones has to be. You don't need to use a small drill bit for this. Just line it a little bit up and take the big one and drill through the hole to get it done. You're not going to damage anything here. The tread is on the thing that goes underneath there. So I did that. I drilled through the holes and now it's like this. This thing is going to sit like that, but you know what, that's not going to work. So we're going to use some hot glue so it stays in there. Or you can use shoe glue or something else. I don't know what you can use. It's the same. If it sticks in there, that's okay. What can you do to get it right? Put the screws on this side in there and then hot glue it. So as you can see, I took some hot glue to keep it in place, but I screwed those screws in there to keep it in place, and then hot glued the stuff on there so it's nice and tidy now. So now we're going to unscrew them, put them on there, loosen these ones, put some threadlock on there, and then put the other ones back in there. Threadlock on there. I'm gonna tighten them with the hand. Yeah. I'm still guiding the brace a little bit so it stays a little bit in the middle, so I don't have a lot of troubles over here. Now I'll threadlock these two. So the bash bar is installed. So it's a good investment if you break 2 or 3 bulkheads. Yeah, you got the money. You got your money back if you install this one. You can go for the wider one if you want to, if you're an extreme basher. But at the moment this was available, so it's better this than nothing. I hope you liked the tutorial, and if you like more of this content, please like, subscribe, share, do whatever you want. And to M2C Racing, thank you very much for providing us these nice items. Bye.